dbForge Studio is an all-in-one tool for developing, managing, and administering MySQL and MariaDB databases. This video will show you the broad range of its capabilities and help you get started with it most effectively. The more data you have, the wiser you need to be to handle it. That's why a relational database will be a good solution. Relational databases are mainly used to store and manage big volumes of data, and since they are called relational, they contain relations established by means of primary and foreign keys. Sure enough, there are plenty of relational database management systems, each one having something peculiar and distinctive about it. Today, we are going to focus on MySQL and see why it became the world's most popular database system. MySQL is a free and open-source relational database management system based on SQL queries. It works on various platforms and is used to store relational databases on a computer. Apart from that, it provides network access and allows database developers to test database integrity and create backups. MySQL is supported by Oracle and is considered to be the most secure and safe database. Where does this reputation come from? MySQL became very popular among small and big businesses alike. As Oracle claims officially, it's the world's most popular open-source database, which lets developers quickly develop and deploy secure, cloud-native applications. What are the reasons for that? Simplicity of use. First off, MySQL is quite straightforward and user-friendly. So if you know a thing or two about SQL, structured query language, and are familiar with the basic SQL statements, you will be able to build MySQL databases and interact with them. Advanced security level. Another significant advantage is that MySQL is globally recognized as the most secure and reliable database management system. MySQL databases provide a solid data security layer that protects sensitive data from intruders. Scalability. MySQL boasts excellent on-demand scalability. It is capable of managing almost any volume of data, up to 15 million rows per table, or even more. It also allows comprehensive customization, with an initial file size limit of 4 gigabytes that can be increased up to a theoretical limit of 8 terabytes. Performance. Owing to its unique storage engine architecture, MySQL is geared to support even the most intensive applications while ensuring proper speed, full text indexes, and memory caches for high performance results. Flexibility. Even though MySQL is an open source solution, it provides excellent 24/7 support. Furthermore, MySQL supports a great number of embedded applications, which makes the databases exceedingly flexible. The simplest tool we need to interact with a MySQL database is a server access tool that can communicate with a MySQL server. But what we are really searching for is a multi-purpose toolset that offers wide functional capabilities, allowing us to not only interact, but rather fully manage, develop, and maintain databases. And speaking of such toolsets, let us present our very best one, dbForge Studio for MySQL. dbForge Studio for MySQL by DevArt is a multifunctional IDE with a large set of features for the development, management, and administration of MySQL and MariaDB databases. The intuitive graphical interface of this IDE empowers you and facilitates such tasks as creating and executing queries, developing and debugging stored routines, automating database object management, and analyzing table data. But wait, there's more to it than that. Database development. DevArt applied the best technologies to provide the user with the easiest way to edit snippets, format and autocomplete the code, handle errors, and profile queries. The built-in features help optimize development and quickly detect and eliminate bottlenecks. Database design. dbForge Studio for MySQL provides a rich toolbox with a user-friendly interface. With its help, you can analyze, reverse engineer, print, customize, or perform any other database design task. In addition, you can visually create complex queries, design tables, and organize scripts and object files into one project. Database administration. The Studio also streamlines your administration tasks. You can easily back up and restore your MySQL database, import and export data in 14 different formats, and copy data from one server to another in just a few clicks. data reporting and analysis. Our IDE delivers a rich set of utilities for building high-quality reports and conducting a profound analysis in a wink. You can easily pivot your data, visualize data trends and dependencies, as well as make reasonable business decisions based on these reports. This was just a part of what dbForge Studio has to offer. You can check the comprehensive list of features on the dedicated product page on our website. First, download the 30-day free trial version from our website and run the executable file to begin the installation process. You will find the link in the description to this video. Once it's done, launch dbForge Studio. In the middle of the start page, there are several tabs showing the main functional modules: SQL development, database design, database synchronization, administration, data pump, and data analysis. Before you start exploring the functionality, you need to create a connection to a local or remote MySQL server. This is how it's done. Open the Database Connection Properties dialog box by either clicking New Connection on the database menu or clicking the New Connection button on the connection toolbar. In the Type box, select the connection type, TCP/IP or named pipe. Next, enter the host name and the port information. The default port number is 3306. To establish a named pipe connection, enter the pipe name in the pipe box. Enter your login credentials in the user and password boxes. After that, enter or select the name of the database you want to connect to. Note that the connection name is generated automatically unless you specify a particular name for your new connection. Optionally, you can go to the other tabs and configure advanced connection and security properties. You can click Test Connection to make sure that you can connect to the database using the specified connection info. Click OK to finalize your connection and check it in the Database Explorer window. That's it! You have successfully connected to your MySQL database. Now you can start exploring the capabilities of dbForge Studio for free during your 30-day trial. Just download it from our website if you haven't done it yet. You will find the link in the description. You can learn more about establishing connections from our video tutorial, How to Create a Simple Connection Using dbForge Studio for MySQL. Check it out, along with other videos on our channel, and find out how effortless your database development and management can be. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.